My dad had a stormtrooper helmet that he would chase us around the house in.
Terrifying.
And things like that.
That's great.
Not to get it wrong.
That's great.
So he would cry. I punched him in the nose one time. He was bloody. He was very proud of me.